Pusha T, Slay Drake. Y'all got the game fucked up.
Pusha T in the neighborhood. The story of Adidon right there, man.
Yeah.
Alrighty now. And I did ask you, I said, Push, what is off limits? When we listen to that,
ain't nothing off limits.
OVO 40 is mentioned. His mom is mentioned. Dad is mentioned. The alleged son, the baby's mom, everything. Is there anything, Pusha T, that is off limits now?
I mean, for me, no. For me, absolutely not. And I still feel like, man, I'm wild tasteful. I'm extremely tasteful in all of this.
You feel like it could, you could have went another layer? You're like, yeah, no.
Very much so. But I feel, I mean, when I say tasteful, I mean in all parties involved. I'm just, really, I'm speaking about the character of a man. I'm speaking about the principles of a man. I'm talking about, you know, when we get into, where do we stop? When we get into the even the part about the child, it's like, man, I'm just trying to get the listeners to understand. It's like, I think there's something wrong up here. You have a whole child. You know, you speak to me in your raps. You talking to me. You speak to me when you're multi-million. I feel like, okay, bang, you got multi-millions. You mean you got multi-millions and a whole child that's not like in arm's reach? Like my peers who have children, because I don't have children. And I want children.
That's some real shit.
I don't have children.
Yes, sir.
Right? So what I'm saying is my peers who, like, you know, in this, you know, they on the ground, they taking pictures, you know, put chains on their sons for their birthday.
Yeah.
And, you know, Khaled, he walk around with his son. Like, it's like a thing. And I'm like, again, who is this? Like, you got a whole child that you suppressing. You're not even, you know, you got a whole child that nobody knows about.
How true is the child? Because I say alleged, but
right.
For you
nah,
to come,
it's real. It's no, it ain't. Ghostwriting ain't alleged. The reference tracks ain't alleged. The baby ain't alleged. It's not alleged.
That's some strong shit to say.
That's it. And my point with that is just saying, we can't even know about something that's like so precious. We can't even know about the kid, right? But we can know about it when you roll it out with your alleged new Adidas deal. You can roll out, you know, that information with a sweatsuit and some sneakers.
And is the clothing line called Adidon?
Allegedly.
Man.
Allegedly.
So when you get information
we'll see if it comes out.
Man, I make sure it wasn't like that. If you got me like that, I'd be like, we gotta change the name. You know? You think, are you anticipating a reply from Drake now to the story of Adidon?
No. I'm not.
Why?
What's to talk about? It's all true. What's up?
Mm-hmm. What about, is there anything that you're afraid, or are you?
I'm not afraid of nothing.
So there's nothing that he
can. Nothing. Nothing. Ain't no skeletons with me. I don't have none. The realest in it. Been in it. 16. Still giving y'all classics. Still giving y'all classics. Not playing no games.
If he were to come with something, do you have another layer? Because you said it's layer.
It's layer. I told you at the end of this joint. We can take this slow. I'm just peeling back the first layer. This whole joint right here was 100% of responding to those things. When I mentioned, you know, if I mentioned, he say, you know, you chasing around Kanye. I've been aligned with the greatest my whole career. You talk about me, you talk about myself, Pharrell Williams, Chad Hugo, Neptune, bang. You know, Kanye West, bang. Records with Jay-Z, bang, doing my thing.
Bang.
I've been aligned with the greats my whole career. And on that same note, the only two I'm chasing are Ghost. Mm. Pac, Big. That's the only greats I'm chasing. Period. I don't gotta chase no Ye. I don't gotta do that.
Man, I see you. You go ahead, baby. I see.